These are ballistic nails, and basically they have a thread on them, as you can see, so it's like a screw. Now, the front is like a chisel point, so you can't actually screw with these, like if you were to pull them off. I mean, you could if you really wanted to, but it'd be a little harder. But basically, these fire in, and if you need to take them out, you can, because they have a Robertson head.